on the boots in a window downtown. I just went crazy praying for those boots, and I'm rehearsing the conversation that I would have with Raymond when he saw me in the boots. And oh, I must ask my mama 100 times if I could just get those boots. Ma, what do you want for Christmas? Mama, I'd give it all up just to have those boots. You know, bargaining. So she started laying little hints around about a box. There's a package under the tree. She'd wrapped up about the size of a boot box. Real nice wrapping paper. Now, Vi, don't you cheat. Don't you go in there before Christmas morning. And smile on her face. So Christmas morning, I was up like a shot, boy. Under that tree, I was tearing that paper. There were boots in there. Men's work boots. Holes in the toes and chewed up laces and caked in mud and dog shit. My mama laughed about that for days.
Please don't tell me that's the end of the story.
Oh, no, that's the end.
You never got the boots?
No, My mama was mean, nasty, mean old lady. I suppose that's where I get it from.
You're not nasty and mean. You're a mother and we love you.
Oh.